Welcome back, everyone. I am Art. This is Ellie. And this is The Last of Us Part 2. In a good mood. Looks nice. Looks bright. Looks very beautiful out here. Is there something all the way down there? Should I even go down there? Is it even necessary to go down there? Probably not, so I'm not going to do it. I'm going to go this way instead. Give me all the goods.
Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Okay, so that's the direction I'll go. Oh. I don't know where the clicker is, so I'm just gonna kill this one. Let's do it then. This is the Shut up. This is the life you wanted. Goddamn stalkers, man, or whatever the hell they're called. I don't know how they never shows that they see me, but then they just start running up to me and attacking me. I'm like, okay, well, I guess, sure. Cool. Nah, I'm not gonna shoot him. Shut your ass up. Wow, it's looking directly at me. Well, screw it. Stay over there then. Wake up. Now it turns around? Really? Thank you for making me waste like 2 hours on you. I appreciate that. Jesus, man. Woo. Alright, I need a moment. I need a moment. I need to make more. Alright, bye! Alright, bye!
Killed you.
Okay.
I gotta get out of here.
All right, where the hell do I go? Those stalker things really suck. It's like they always know where you are. They always find you.
Street around here.
There's so many infected around here. Nothing in police cars?
Okay.
What am I looking at?
Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance.
Santa Barbara. There's gotta be some good stuff in here, right? Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You're about to slide all the way down this. Yep. Honestly, I'm surprised I didn't slide further. I can make that jump. Pretty sure I can make that jump. I will say, I haven't died with Ellie from falling. Damn, there's a lot of them. Let me see if I actually might hit someone with this thing. I'll wait. Oh, wait. And I actually killed someone with a bow and an arrow. Eh, screw it. Because chances are I was probably going to make a whole bunch of sound, a whole bunch of noise, hopping down, so. Damn it, man. I was hoping to get the arrow back. Whoa. Oh. Oh my God. Ellie, you are so screwed right now. Use ab strength. Even though it probably hurts like a bastard right now. Did she seriously just pass out?
Abby. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
Bitch is fucked up. Lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you, Sam.
Oh, little bitch.
Oh, she has the knife.
Funny, huh?
She has the knife.
Come on. Don't need this.
No, man, she fucked up anyway.
Stabbed.
Yeah, funny, right? It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on.
Oh, Ellie's smart. Ooh.
Like mine, she had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go.
Hell no.
Get to her before that infection takes over.
I'm immune.
In a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort.
You know you can't keep them alive, right?
In a tall, round building. I swear.
Damn. You need stitches. Stitch yourself up.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Oh, she did stitch herself. Okay. Because I was about to say, if she leaves that open, that's...
Fuck.
I mean, it probably hurts like crazy, though. Oh! Oh!
Anyone helped him? They're going in the fucking pool.
Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
Wait, do they have a dog also? Damn. You know what? I don't care about these people not being alive. I don't like these people. He's gonna turn around and face me, isn't he? You're next.
Son of a bitch.
Damn it.
Yes.
Yeah, go away, dog.
Why?
Hey, group. I better find her before these idiots kill her.
Did I want to kill the dog? No, of course not. But goddamn it, of course the damn dog would have ran all the way to me. I'd be very surprised if there's nobody else that I run into. Yep. Huh. All right.
You went back that way. Anyone see her? Where the fuck did she go, guy?
I don't see anything.
Building's empty.
Where'd the other guy go?
You smell something?
Shut up.
God. Shut.
Nah, man. I do feel bad about the dogs, though. The dogs, that's unfortunate. That is a lot of noise. What's that? What's that? I could probably make one now. Or should I save it to make a Molotov? One Molotov. A couple of arrows.
Shit.
Damn! Best thing to do is free everybody. Free the people who are supposed to be captive. And in the chaos,
how do I get in there?
Find and kill Abby. You know, I'll be honest, I'm kind of over it. Like, I felt that too. Early on, I was like, oh no, they all gotta go. But at this point, I'm like, eh. Okay, Mackenzie. Imagine this thing just falls on top of Ellie. It's like, oh, that's her end.
Come on, come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Just leave him alone. I can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
I wonder. Damn it.
I'll see what it was.
Todd, what you got?
I'll clear over here.
I'm going to try and release it. I'm going to try and release him.
What's he infected?
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Yeah, screw him. Gotcha. I'm gonna release that creature. Not yet. Not yet. Have fun. Y'all want to keep them? Don't worry, I got you. All right, let's try it. And you're free. Have fun. Hey, what's up, buddy? Oh, crap, man. I didn't mean it. I thought I had the damn arrow.
Go around! On it!
Whoa!
entire compound.
God damn it!
We've got her! Right in here!
I admit, this is probably the worst I've been this whole time, but that's mainly because these people are just awful people. Yeah. Ellie, you were living a good life. You left that to come here and kill a whole bunch of people.
We got a live one behind that table. Look out.
Hurry up. Boom.
Zach!
Damn it.
I know you're out there.
Yes, you do. All right, so that's going to be it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. I am Art. This is Rambo Ellie. And I'll see you in the next one.